You won't find button mushrooms at this farm. Not that there's anything wrong with buttons, but there just is so much more that the Mushroom Kingdom has to offer to the culinary world. At SmallHold, they grow things like yellow oyster, a delicate, delectable, lion's mane, known in the supplement world as the brain booster, which is also a gourmet edible, and king oysters, which you might see at the store, but typically they're shipped from long distances overseas, and many other exotic types.